most people, let's face it, most people, when they think about China and the environment, they think of the black model or the brown model that China is developing, of burning all that coal, importing fossil fuels from all around the world. And they don't immediately think of China as a major power in renewable energy. So part of the purpose of the book is to establish some data that shows that China is serious in the way it's developing. They're building renewable energy systems. They're actually building their electric power grid, for example, more with renewable sources today than they are with traditional carbon fossil fuels. And do you notice that renewable energy industries are all about manufactured products? So solar cells, wind turbines, they all involve manufacturing. Now China is very good at manufacturing. So why not, from the point of view of China, build your energy security around a manufacturing industry and not be dependent on Saudi oil or Nigerian oil or Venezuelan oil? I'm really looking at China as a latecomer, developing country, looking to imitate the rise of the West, who have missed out on the great explosion of wealth and income and enhancement that the West has enjoyed through its use of fossil fuels. China now wants to play that game as well because it works, it makes you wealthy. But China and India and these other countries face a most inconvenient truth. And that is that that model that was perfected in the West and which made the West wealthy will not scale. So China and India and the other countries cannot use the same model. They have to find something different. And that's the starting point for the book that I've written.